Assalamu alaikum everyone, we have arrived at our hotel in Najaf. It is called Al Bustan and we are ready now to go and eat and then to go for the ziyarat of Imam alayhi salam. And I am excited and I'm looking forward to taking you with me. I'm not sure if they allow the cameras inside, but I will try my best to show you around. We are wearing our blue scarves that are being given to us by our kafila.
After finishing our meal, we got together in the lounge. Here we met Maulana Sibden Kazmi and spoke to him about our YouTube channel, and he was so supportive and encouraging.
हत्ता बीमार और डिसेबल लोग भी आए हैं जज्बे के साथ यहां हमारी बेटियां दिखाएंगे YouTube चैनल पे कितनी यहां मेहमान नवाजी है कितनी इंसानियत की खिदमत का जज्बा है कितनी यूनिटी है कितनी लव रिस्पेक्ट और कोऑपरेशन है आपस के अंदर तो मकसद करबला आने का यह है कि हम तरबियत लेके जाएं हिदायत लेके जाएं किरदार साजी करके जाएं और खुसूसन हम इंसानियत की खिदमत के जज्बे यतीम परवर बनने के लिए जो मुश्किल वक्त में है जैसे फ्लड है पाकिस्तान में हम मदद के लिए आगे बढ़े मौला इमाम हुसैन अलैहिस्सलाम ने सब कुछ लुटाया और बताया कि अगर इंसान में ईमान हो रूहानियत हो वफादारी हो डिग्निटी हो इंसान अकेला भी बहुत ताकतवर होता है ये काफले दुनिया भर से आए हैं वाहिद ये सरजमीन है यहाँ गोरे काले अरब अजम हर जबान हर नस्ल हर मुल्क का इंसान यहाँ पर आया है इसलिए कि दुनिया वालों इमाम हुसैन अलैहिस्सलाम ने इक्तदार के लिए नहीं और कौम तशय्यो की कुर्बानियों के लिए लिखनी है वो दुनिया को बताना चाहती है हम मजलूमों के साथ हैं जालिमों डिक्टेटरों के खिलाफ हैं हम इंसानियत की खिदमत के लिए आगे बढ़ेंगे यूनिटी हमारा सबसे बड़ा नस्बलैन है यूनिटी होनी चाहिए वहादत होनी चाहिए प्यार और मोहब्बत की शमे रोशन होनी चाहिए और लाजवाल जज्बे होने चाहिए मैं बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ फिर लबैक या हुसैन अलैहिस्सलाम के साथ दुनिया भर में अमन चाहते हैं यूनिटी चाहते हैं सलामती चाहते हैं और पीस चाहते हैं रेस्पेक्ट चाहते हैं और ह्यूमन राइट्स की लाज रखना चाहते हैं अस्सलाम वालेकुम
In preparation to visit the shrine, Maulana Sibden gathered all the group together and read a majlis. We remembered the tragedies that took place in Karbala with Imam Hussein, the son of Imam Ali al-Islam, especially remembering Imam Hussein's youngest daughter, Janabi Sakina, who was 4 years old. Remembering this, we made our way outside the hotel. The speakers began reciting this tragedy and matamdari took place. We took this jaloos to Imam Ali al-Islam, showing respect and sending condolences to Bibi Sakina's grandfather.
से कोई सकीना सब जवाब दे क्या ये नाम है हुसैन सब बोल के आइए
हैरों के गाजी से ये कहती थी अली की बेटी रों के गाजी से ये कहती थी अली की बेटी आगे मासूम के कुर्ते की आगे मासूम माँ के कुर्ते की बुझा ले
We completed our ziyarat, prayed namaz and read duas. I took this video when I looked up and was mesmerized. We were literally sitting beneath diamonds and precious jewels. This was the 11th of September, about 5 days to go till Arbaeen, and the rush was building up by the minute. And despite the chaos, it felt so peaceful. Next up, we headed towards the donation office. Me and the Bassam wanted to donate towards the construction of the shrine.
This is the view just outside of our Najaf hotel, and it's just a different vibe, honestly. It's so hot as well, and streets are just full of zawar and people who are just going to be joining us on the 3-day walk from Najaf to Karbala. Look, people reading namaz on the streets. Families just sitting down, resting. They'll be cooking, giving out free food, all sorts, water all the time. These little containers of water. Here they are cooking rice. And it is so hot, and look at all this effort that they're putting into making, you know, this food folder as well. Dal as well that they make with the rice. I think people are just sat here waiting to be served, yeah. And they've got nohay on in the street. Such a community. It is, it's beautiful. I feel like I've gone into YouTube just watching like videos of Arbaeen. Here they're giving kava and cha. We are getting all ready in the reception to leave for Masjid Qufa. So we have our sun hat, which is very necessary. I have my little journal so I can write when we're in the way on the porch. And yeah, just about it.
And we're going to be heading straight to Masjid Qufa now. And I've got a hat on. Her hat. Really, really useful, these hats. They were about £15 from Amazon, and they were just like beach hats. But
so many people are wearing them though. It protects your face.
It's hotter than the beach here though, I'm telling you now. Telling you now. Hotter than the beach.
This is Uncle Zed here.
Spring water on the zawar to keep them nice and cool.
We've just come off our coaches here, and everyone is so thirsty because it's really, really hot. And here they are giving free water.
Masjid Qufa ke saath hai, wo bhi aap ziyarat karenge. پھر حضرت حانی بن عروہ جنہوں نے حضرت مسلم بن عقیل کو پناہ دی اور شہادت ہوئی ان کا روزہ بھی اندر ہے
کیا اس بیٹی کا جینا ہے کہ جس کا
باپ مر جائے یہ سن کر بہن دو ترکا تڑپتی سی ادا ہوگی اٹھو بابا میں دین
doing ziyarat of Muslim bin Akil Shnab bin Muhtar Sakhti. Muslim bin Akil was the lawyer to Imam Hussain alayhi salam, and he was the first person who was martyred in Karbala.
The actual ziyarat is not open for ladies yet. It is being, there's work, construction work being completed. But I mean, just look at the beauty of this place. It feels surreal to actually come and see these people when we've heard their story, we've heard it since we're young, and we hear it over and over again, and then to actually come and see, it's like a dream come true. Alhamdulillah.
یہ بی بی کی صدا ہوگی یہ رو رو کے فرمایا کیا اس بیٹی کا جینا ہے کہ جس کا باپ مر جائے یہ سن کر بہن دو ترکا
After we completed our prayers, Maulana Kazmi recited majlis and matamdari took place.
بچ گیا دین مگر کچھ نہ بچا زینب کا سچ چادر بھی گئی کر بھی لٹا زینب کا سچ چادر بھی گئی کر بھی لٹا زینب کا ہے بچ گیا دین مگر بچ گیا دین مگر کچھ نہ بچا زینب سچ چادر بھی گئی گھر بھی لٹا زینب کا اے روکے غازی سے یہ کہتی تھی علی کی بیٹی روکے غازی سے یہ کہتی تھی علی کی بیٹی آگ معصوم کے کرتے کی آگ معصوم ماں کے کرتے کی بجھانے آئے شمر سے کوئی سکینہ کو چھڑانے آئے آئے کھا کے پتھر سر بازار جو سوئی تھی ابھی کھا کے پتھر سر بازار جو سوئی تھی ابھی تازیانے اس بچی کو تازیانے اس بچی کو جگانے آئے شمر سے کوئی سکینہ کو چھڑانے آئے.
The next day, we began our three-day journey to Karbala. If you've liked this video, then please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Let us know which ziyarat you enjoyed watching the most in the comments section. See you in our next and final vlog in this Arbaeen series. Allah Hafiz.